initiation of a Buddhist priest begins with a procession around a pagoda temple. The scene is in Phnom Penh in Cambodia, and the initiate is Mr Robert Bazler, a special correspondent sent by United Press to cover the recent coronation of the new King of Cambodia. The ceremony included the vows taken by the future priest that he will remain pure, never steal, lie or kill even an insect. After receiving advice from the high priest on his spiritual life, he prays before the shrine of Buddha.